for, at the beginning of the season, I was struggling from the half-court competitions. And, you know, I told everyone that I was going to be the best. And right now, you know, I think everyone's starting to see that the talent is just really there. And, you know, Gentile's a talented guy, but from half-court, he just can't really compete. And we saw that today. I mean, we saw what I saw. And it's just going to be more of that as the season goes on.
Okay.